Welcome to America, the land of the free. A new experience awaits you. We hope all of your needs are accommodated. In this short video, we will teach you the basics of what you need to know to survive in America.
As you step off the plane, you will notice our country's flag raised high. It symbolizes our liberty and freedom.
Since you are not able to drive yet, your transportation will be provided for you. A taxi will take you from the airport in search of your new home.
Here in America, you will live under one roof with your immediate family. Your immediate family consists of your one husband or wife and your children.
This is a bed. This is in your room, which is your personal space. This is what you once knew as a hut. Make sure to use a blanket or you will get cold.
It's tradition in America to have one wife, and you live under one roof with your children. Look at this couple. Aren't they two peas in a pod?
Families generally eat dinner together and spend time with each other on the weekends. In general, they like to spend as much time as possible with each other.
Schooling in America is very important for everyone. To get a job, you must have an education. There are many levels of schooling here, such as preschool, elementary school, high school, and then college.
There are many sports here. The most popular sports are basketball, football, and baseball, but there are many people who enjoy soccer, volleyball, lacrosse, swimming, and many more.
Your typical food in America is hamburger and fries. If you are out in a restaurant, you will typically see hamburgers on every menu. Just as a cola nut is found in abundance in the Inco tribes, so is hamburger for us Americans.
This is a television set. On this, you can watch just about anything. By using a remote to control the TV, you can flip between the channels. You could also put in a movie and watch it that way. Just as you play music for entertainment, we watch TV.
Here, you will need to find a job so that you can get money and support you and your family. Money will not only pay for your house, but for your groceries and other necessities. Just remember, time is money.
In case of any emergencies, a cell phone would be needed to get you the help you need. It will also help you communicate with your friends and family.
If you are ever hurt or in need of medical attention, just dial 911 on your cell phone and ask for help. A police officer and an ambulance will be there as soon as they can.
You will then be taken to a nearby hospital, where you will be cared for in proper ways. The medical attention you need will be handled. You will have doctors watching after you.
Once you are feeling better
and have saved up enough money,
you can go on a cruise with your family
and enjoy a nice, relaxing vacation.
Maybe even go back to visit your homeland.